Thank you, Fred and Nick, and you're here in time for Margarita Grodziosko and Fobolis Vanagas, both from Poland. They were in Albertville, where they finished 16th. This is the first of two compulsory dances. This is the Starlight Waltz. Later on this evening, there will be the Blues, and they'll combine these two into one score that will figure in 20% of the total scoring in ice dancing. And as you look around, you may be in for a shock, but there are more people here now than watched Brian Boitano and Victor Petrenko last night.
The judge is looking for timing, very important, that the skaters are on the beat.
This routine will last no more than 1 minute and 10 seconds. Then they'll come back later and do the Blues.
Each pair will do the same steps. They get the steps from a printed diagram in the ISU rule book. So the dance is not open for interpretation.
This is the only competition within figure skating where there are 3 days of competition. The compulsories, which you're watching now, then what they call the original, and then the free. Margarita Grodziosko and Fobolis Vanagas of Poland. Now, Torval and Dean, that's the big story here. They won in Sarajevo 10 years ago, and Usufa and Julin, who are the current world champions, and the Americans Punsalon and Swallow, those and other favorites will not skate until much later this evening. So all the scores that you hear now are just building up to what we expect to see.
The pair being judged on the extensions that they have while skating together. Unison, of course, is very important. And deep knee bend. The lower on their knees they can get, the stronger the skater. Right there, you can see the knee bend.
Grodziosko and Vanagas of Poland. They will only get one set of marks, and these are not good enough to put them in first place.
The marks.
Youngsters,
five,
the two of them.
4-4, 4-5, 4-6, 4-8, 4-2, 4-6, 4-5, and 4-0. Thank you.